it's Laure. We are going to talk about the creation of virtual particles because it is a catchy topic in quantum mechanics, but the phenomenon called quantum fluctuation or vacuum fluctuation is not as it looks. We are going to see what vacuum fluctuations really are by following a great explanation given by the math professor Arnold Neumaier. You can also directly read him if you like raw text files. Vacuum fluctuations are the fluctuations we observe and we repeat an experiment several times. They describe fluctuations in the measurement results when the experiment is repeated under identical conditions. They do not describe fluctuation in what is measured. As a result, vacuum fluctuations do not capture changes in time or virtual particles being created even briefly. Just to be clear, please remember that virtual particles are particles that do not exist. They are properties of the perturbative approximation method used to compute the scattering matrix, which is a matrix describing the outputs of interparticle interactions. Fluctuations are a stronger concept to explain vacuum fluctuations because they are properties of the system under study and not of its approximations. And because fluctuations exist independent of measurements, unlike virtual particles. The important point is that these vacuum fluctuations exist, but they do not cause anything and they have no effect. It is a presence in the equation that has some observable consequences. And there is a statistical way to represent this fluctuation since the variance of a random variable A with zero mean is typically not zero. That is to say, if a variable A randomly takes values above and below zero, its mean will be zero, but its variance, since it is squared, will be larger than zero. In quantum mechanics, we treat A as an operator and not just a variable. And no particle, real or virtual, has been created in the process. If you learned something, please give this video a like, and if you would like to know more, I invite you to watch another video on my channel.